Good morning, class. How are you this morning? I hope you are fine. I'm also fine. And welcome back to our online class. What day is today? Right. Today is Monday, April 27, 2020. Okay, last week you learned a lot in Hangout, right? And I just teach you four pages. I just taught you four pages on welcome page, right? You remember all of them? Okay, I know that most of you forget something. Right, so now let's review with me. Okay, first we also study about the five characters in Hangout. How many and who are they? Yeah, five. Who are they? Do you remember them? Yeah. Who is he? Okay, he is Steven. Very good. Who is she? She is Emma. Clever. Who is she? She is Claire. Good job. Who is he? He is Alex. Well. And who is he? He is Brian. Very good. Okay. And what does Steven do? Steven is a businessman. And this is the last daughter in the family, right? Or the youngest one in the family. And what does Claire do? Claire is a florist. She works at the flower shop. And yeah, Alex is the first brother. And Brian is the second brother. Okay, I hope you remember them well. And that's okay, you will see them often in this Hangout series. Okay, now let's go to review another part. Yeah, we also learn how to tell the time. What question do we use to ask the time? You remember that? Good. Yeah, we ask, what time is it? Okay, and when you answer like this, it is or it's. Okay, what time is it? You can see the clock right here. Okay, you see? The short one point to number 9 and the long one point to number 12. So it must be 9 o'clock, right? Okay, so you say it's 9 o'clock. Good job. Well, so if I point to number 6, how do you say? The short one, I point to number 6. How do you say? Good, it's 6 o'clock. If the short one point to number 3, how do you say? It's 3 o'clock. The short one point to number 10. It's 10 o'clock. Easy. Yeah. When the short one point to that number, you say that time. It's very easy. All right. So we also study about the cardinal numbers. What is cardinal numbers? You remember? Okay, good. Yeah, we study only 20 numbers, right? 1 until 20. 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, we study only 20 number, right? Good. And this number is not hard for you. And we also study about ordinal numbers. Yeah, what is ordinal numbers? Okay, maybe you are not sure with ordinal numbers, right? Okay, ordinal numbers mean first, second, third. How many we study last week? Only 10, right? But at that time, I draw the calendar for you. So I count until 30th and 31st. Okay, at that time you learn more, okay? Right, so now let's count from number 1 to number 10. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Right. Okay, and we also study how to write date. Okay, how to write date. You can start with it is or it's. Yeah, and then you start with the day, okay? Monday, you write the day of the week first. After day of the week, you need to use a comma. After comma, you need to use the month, okay? Write month of the year, okay? Month. And after month, you need to write the number of the day, okay? 27. Like, what day is today? Yeah, you might say, it's Monday, April 27. Clever. All right, so this is what we review from the previous lesson in our Hangout book. Now, and today, we are going to study the new lesson. What is the new lesson we are going to study today? Okay, let's go to see with me. Okay, today we please open the book all together on page 10, and you will see unit 1, a day in my life. What is a day in my life? Do you know the meaning of this? A day means one day, right? How about in my life? Yeah, it means that in one day, what do you do like that? What is the activity? Okay, you do in one day. Maybe you will learn some activity in this lesson. Okay, now before you learn this lesson, please answer this question with me. What do you do every day? Okay, what do you do every morning? What do you do every afternoon? What do you do every evening? Okay, you might say differently, right? Because, yeah, example, Linda, yeah. Linda brushes her teeth every morning, yeah. Tippy, yeah, comb her hair every morning like that. Okay, so maybe you might say differently. That's fine. So before you learn the word or some activity in this lesson, I would like you to listen to the track. Okay, you see here, yeah, we will study some vocabulary, but before studying these words or this vocabulary, please listen to the track. Okay. Now, listen.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Wake up.
Number 2.
Make my bed.
Number 3.
Wash my face.
Number 4.
Brush my teeth.
Number 5.
Comb my hair.
Number 6.
Get dressed.
Number 7.
Eat breakfast.
Number 8.
Put on shoes.
Well, okay, after listening to the track, I think you can read all the words very well, right? Okay, now let's read with me. Wake up. Okay, you can listen and repeat. Okay, wake up. Mm-hmm. Make my bed. Make my bed. Wash my face. Wash my face. Brush my teeth. Brush my teeth. Comb my hair. Comb my hair. Get dressed. Get dressed. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Put on shoes. Put on shoes. Okay. So, did you hear the same like what I read? I think you hear the same, right? Okay, because in fact, even though I am not a native speaker, but I try to pronounce like a native speaker. So don't be worried. I pronounce each word clearly for you. Okay, so now you know how to read the word already. Please learn the meaning of each word. Yeah, and you will know how to use the words later. But now just understand each meaning first. Okay. Wake up, it means to stop sleeping. Okay, so example, when you are sleeping, Yeah, and then you open your eyes, you don't want to sleep anymore. This one called wake up. What time do you wake up every morning? I wake up at 6 o'clock every morning. And how about you? Okay, make my bed. Make my bed here, it means to prepare my bed. Okay, after waking up from the bed, so you need to prepare your bed, right? Prepare your blanket, your pillow, yeah, your mattress, something like that, right? Good. Okay, so, yeah, after waking up, I prepare my bed. Okay. How about the next one? Wash my face. What is wash my face? Mean to clean my face. Okay. So after waking up, you might like that, right? So you need to wash your face to get fresh. Yeah. So I wash my face. Yeah, every morning, or I wash my face every day. Okay. How about number four? Brush my teeth. Brush my teeth here means to clean my teeth. Okay, brush my teeth means to clean my teeth. Example, when you get up, yeah, you eat breakfast, or after eating breakfast, you need to clean your teeth. You use a brush there, yeah, to clean your teeth like that. Okay, to make your teeth clean, okay, and healthy, so you don't get hurt next time. Okay, about this. Comb my hair. What does comb my hair mean? Do you have a comb? Yeah, you have the comb at home, right? Yeah, so you comb your hair, it means you make your hair tidy, like me, you see? My hair tidy, right? Yeah, you want to make your hair tidy like me, so comb your hair every morning. Okay, here, comb my hair. It means to make my hair tidy. Okay, like me, to make my hair tidy. Get dressed. Yeah. Get dressed means to put on clothes. Okay, like here, see? I get dressed, I wear, yeah, a shirt, I wear a pair, I wear pants. Yeah. So we call get dressed means to put on clothes or to wear clothes. Yeah. I get dressed after taking a bath. Yeah. You too, right? Okay, one more. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Okay, means to eat morning food. Okay, so when you eat the food in the morning, so we call breakfast. Like I eat rice in the morning, so you can say I eat rice in the morning, or you can say I eat breakfast in the morning, like that. Understand? Yeah, clever. Okay. The last word, put on shoes. What is put on shoes? It means to wear your shoes. Put on shoes here, it means to wear your shoes. Mean to put your shoes to cover your feet. Yeah, we call to put on shoes. Alright, so in this lesson, we will study and we will focus only 8 words. Yeah, before continuing to the next one, I would like you to read all the words again with me. Okay, now listen and repeat. Wake up. Wake up. Make my bed. Make my bed. Wash my face. Wash my face. Brush my teeth. Brush my teeth. Comb my hair. Comb my hair. Get dressed. Get dressed. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Put on shoes. Put on shoes. Alright, so now please go to the next part. You are going to listen again. Yeah. Here. They said, okay, open your book on page 10. We still in page on page 10. Just look at part B. Look and listen. But before you listen, I have 2 questions for you. Yeah, one is, what time do they wake up? Okay, what time do they wake up? So when you listen, try to find the answer to answer this question. Okay? Who washes the face? Who washes the face? Okay, so I give you only two questions. When you listen, try to find the answer here. Okay, now listen.
B. Look and listen.
Good morning. We are getting ready for our day. We all wake up at 6 o'clock. Emma always makes her bed at 6, too. Brian washes his face, and I brush my teeth in the bathroom. Mom combs her hair in the bathroom, too. Next, we get dressed and put on our shoes. We eat breakfast at 7 o'clock, and then it's time to go to school.
All right, so after listening, you can find the answer, right? What time do they wake up? They wake up at 6 o'clock, good, yeah. They wake up at 6 o'clock, good job. And who washes the face? Who washes the face? Okay, let me show you the picture. Can you see the picture? Yeah. Here, who washes the face? Who? Brian, clever, okay? Brian washes the face. Okay, Brian washes the face. Okay, now let me show you another picture. Yeah. And what does Emma do? What does Emma do? She makes her bed, right? Yeah. And what does Claire do? She comb her hair. What does Alex do? He puts on shoes. All right. Okay, and we have more, right? Steven, okay. I ask one more. What does Steven do? He eats breakfast. Good job. Okay, so yeah, you will know more, and I hope that your answer is correct, right? So now let's go to another part. We have C. Listen and write the letters on the picture. You can look at your book. Yeah, listen and write the picture, and write the letters on the picture. Okay, before you listen, you can look at the picture here. Yeah, we have some, right? Here, I mean Emma, the dog, Claire. Yeah, we see Alex, Brian. Yeah, this one also Brian, Alex, and Stephen. So, yeah, you can listen and then find the answer right here. Now, listen.
C. Listen and write the letters on the picture. A.
Brush my teeth.
B.
Wash my face.
C.
Comb my hair.
D.
Wake up.
E.
Get dressed.
F.
Eat breakfast.
G.
Make my bed.
H.
Put on shoes.
Okay. Yeah, after listening, I know that you can find the answer, right? Okay, now let's check the answer with me. Okay, number one, make my bed. Make my bed is letter. Make my bed letter G. Okay. Number two, wake up. Wake up letter D. Okay. One more. Comb my hair. Comb my hair. Let her. Let her see. Okay. Number four. Brush my teeth. Brush my teeth. Let her. Let her. A. Okay. And next one. Wash my face. Wash my face. Let her. Letter B. Okay. Get dressed. Get dressed. Letter E. One more. Put on shoes. Letter. Letter H. And the last one is. What is the last letter? I not yet, right? I don't yet, right yet. You see? A, B, C, D, E, G, H. What letter? Letter F. Okay. So the last letter is letter F. Clever. So today you practice a lot with the words, also with the listening to improve your understanding about Unit 1, A Day in My Life. And today we have finished our lesson. That's it for today. See you the next video.